The 2020 GVATA Teacher Mentor Award goes to Dr. Curtis Borne. Dr. Borne is the Agricultural Education Program Coordinator and Professor of Agricultural Education at Fort Valley State University. Dr. Borne received his PhD in Agricultural Education with a minor in Animal Science from Louisiana State University in 1988. Dr. Borne's teaching philosophy includes learning by doing. He often uses demonstration methods while teaching university-level classes as well as teacher workshops. Dr. Borne works with agricultural education teachers throughout the year, mentoring them at various FFA events. He is often seen at multiple events, serving as a judge or assisting teachers. Mr. Borne encourages beginning teachers in helping them register students for these events. He gets young ag teachers to help with the events, especially in the area of agricultural mechanics. Dr. Borne mentors teachers in the construction of many robotic tractors that are exhibited and judged annually at the Georgia National Fair. Dr. Borne makes presentations each week during the summer at FFA Summer Leadership Camp, at the State FFA FCCLA Camp in Covington, Georgia, and during the Sunbelt Ag Expo in Moultrie, Georgia. He encourages all of his mentees to attend these events with their students. He also teaches his students to partner with community businesses, community leaders, and others to help provide support for their ag programs in their local community. It is with great pleasure that we honor Dr. Curtis Borne as the 2020 GVATA Teacher Mentor of the Year.